And maybe I should stop and start confessing.